Vispa i skål lökar Östervik. It's popular because it's at the end of the archipelago. Before you hit somewhat more open seas, and you have it's pretty close to Stora Nassa, so that's a very popular area in the high seasons. So, and it's a rather short day trip from there to here. Also, if Stora Nassa can be quite windy sometimes, so if there is bad weather coming, this is a good place to escape to. Of course, there are usually more boats, but they're very early in the seasons. These cliffs usually are packed. Yeah. Very nice cliffs to barbecue and sit in the sun, even though it's a bit cloudy today. it's not bad. Man vill ju inte missa någonting. So the time is 10:15, and just look at that view. You can see Stora Nassa from here. And yeah, there are some mosquitoes.